in front of a parliament that champions free speech.
You're kicking me!
Today, protests and conflict. Chinese Premier Li Qiang arriving.
I would like to see the happy ending, you know.
The federal government also hopeful. The Australia-China relationship is healing. But inside, Chinese officials tried to block cameras from capturing formerly detained journalist Cheng Lei near the premier. Australian officials stepping in.
Blocking the two Chinese officials from getting near Ms Cheng.
Premier Li unflinching as the Prime Minister accidentally called him by his predecessor's name.
It is my honour to welcome you, Your Excellency Premier Li Qiang.
Announcing increased cooperation on climate change and travel between China and Australia.
Reciprocal access to 5-year multiple entry visas for tourism, business and visiting family members.
We should all work together to promote a regional balance where no country dominates and no country is dominated.
Premier Li's arrival marking 10 years since Chinese President Xi Jinping's trip to Australia. This visit is a significant gesture, a sign of an improving relationship with China, one the Australian government hasn't had for 7 years. Anthony Albanese insisting he raised dangerous conduct by the Chinese military and concerns for Australian writer Yang Henjun detained in China.
He is critically ill due to the torture and the harsh condition of detention.
Isabel Mullen, 7 News.